The Gulf still reeling from Hurricane Harvey, but will it affect the stock market? Sam Stovall is here, Chief Investment Strategist at CFRA Research. So Sam, your data says no, it won't affect the stock market.
Right, looking back toward many of the historical hurricanes, what I found was that the market is actually higher, about 4.5% 6 months later. Yes, there have been a couple of times in which we did see price declines, but they were more associated with the financial meltdown. So I wouldn't necessarily say that the hurricanes end up causing the market to go up, but they really just don't cause it to go down because it's more of a localized event, not something that's going to throw the entire U.S. into recession.
But can a hurricane be a good thing for stocks tied to rebuilding, right? We look at, you know, areas within the home space, Home Depot, Lowe's, even some of the insurance companies that, you know, maybe can now raise rates because they're dealing with what happened in Texas. So isn't that a boom?
Exactly. Also, a company like Holly Frontier, which is a refiner that has most of its capacity in Kansas, in Nebraska, Utah, et cetera, so it's not even affected by the hurricane in Houston.
Now, the market may decline in September, not, of course, because of Hurricane Harvey or North Korea, but because September is historically, right, the worst month of the year for the stock market. Is there any reasoning behind this historical data?
Well, you're right. Its average decline is the worst of all 12 months. Also, it's the only month in which the market fell more frequently than it rose. This is data going back to World War II. I think the reason could be that it's the end of the quarter month. So September does tend to be a window dressing month, especially for mutual funds, because their fiscal years end in October and they don't want to be caught holding dogs, so they end up dumping a lot of those. Also, with earnings, you might be forgiving in the first or second quarter, but by the third quarter, you start sounding like a veteran retailer. Mark them down, move them out, if you don't think that they're going to do well for the entire year. So usually a lot of house cleaning takes place in September.
So bring all this home for us. What sectors are you watching that people should be focusing on for the remaining, you know, 3 or 4 months of the year?
Well, I think first off that while we could see a decline in prices, I don't think it's going to morph into a bear market. My indicators are not pointing anywhere near to a recession around the corner. I think, though, that because we're 8.5 years into this bull market, the second longest since World War II, investors are going to continue to gravitate toward growth. So those companies, industries, sectors that have already shown that they have earnings increases, like tech, like industrials and selected materials.
All right, Sam Stovall, we'll leave it there. Thanks as always for joining us.
My pleasure.
All right, I'm Scott Gamm, and you're watching The Street.